Unfortunately, I lost the first part of the video of me first making the Lego Umbreon on the Lego base plate, but I took a picture of what it looked like. If you have enjoyed this video and want more like this, like the video and tell me in the comments.